about myself. Did it about me? Presentation topic. Today I will tell you about, first, I will tell you all about myself. Second, I will tell you about all about my family and what I like, what I don't like, and my future. All about me. I am 11 years old. I am 148 meters. My English name is Andy. My friend call me crazy. And my future, I want to go to Japan. Okay. I live with my parents and my younger brother. My dad's name Ming. He is very handsome and strong. My mom named Chan. She's very beautiful and I like when her singing. My brother named Vin. I like my brother, but sometimes I don't like because he's very crazy. This is enough. He is not my family. I have four jobs. Three. What I like. I like playing games. I like listening to music. I like playing sport. I like eating ice cream. I like drawing anime and I like reading books. What I don't like. There are many things I don't like. Let me give you some example. I don't like pizza and I usually don't like fruit. My future. In the future, I would like to become a YouTuber and move to Ho Chi Minh City because it's very big and beautiful.